morning, your Fitness First community. Hope you're all okay today. We are live from the last day of my holiday in Skegness with a Friday morning boost workout. So we're going to do nice little simple moves you can do in your own time, at your own pace. It will help you just feel good, help you achieve some steps and really get that boost of mood, boost your immune system, boost your health, and just get you feeling good for Friday, so get you set up for the weekend. So we're going to get started pretty quick. Morning, if you're joining me live, it's going to be half an hour workout. The warm-up's going to be included and the cool down all in part of this workout. We've got two sections, so we've got main bit, we're doing a little bit of cardio, 2.5 minutes, 30 second rest, 2.5 minutes, five different moves, 30 seconds each move, and then we're going to do another second bit, two lots again, and then we're going to do a little bit of strength building, so static movements, split squats, squat pulses, stuff like that that really help you build strength. So we're going to get going. Like I say, morning if you're joining me live, catching up in the replay or watching on YouTube, hope you're okay. Let's get started for this Friday morning boost workout. We're going to start in 10 seconds. Like I say, it's all part of the warm-up, so we're just going to start nice and easy, just stepping to the side. Let's just get this going nice and easy. Like I say, it's a Friday morning boost, so take it all in your own time, at your own pace. Stepping to the side, the sun is shining again. Very blessed, very grateful for this glorious weather we've had. It's rained a little bit, but not much at all, just a little bit of spitting, so very grateful for the holiday. That's it, nice little bits there, just warming up the body, in and out, fantastic stuff. And in with heel digs and bicep curls. So nice little flexing the foot back towards you, stretching up and down, good work, nice and steady. Fantastic stuff. Dogs are joining us again. No dogs today, thank goodness. Great stuff, everybody. We're going to go in with a nice little toe tap now, a little reach. So tapping the toe, pointing the foot down, and just reaching from side to side. Again, it's waking up the body. It's a feel-good Friday workout, so we're just getting the body moving. Nice and gentle. A little bit of a twist in there, keep the core engaged. Just working from side to side. Excellent stuff. We are almost at the end of the warm-up. We're going to do 2.5 minutes, just a little warm-up. Then we'll get into our own main section. Just tapping side to side. And then we're going for some knee taps, up and down. Like I say, it's 30 seconds of work. No rest for 2.5 minutes. We'll change exercise after the 30 seconds. So five exercises. Rest for 30 seconds. Repeat. Two lots of that. With another bit. Into a bit of leg strengthening and then work our way back through the bits at the end. We're going to go down to a squat. 3, 2, 1 and squat. Open up the shoulders as we come up. Almost at the end of the warm-up. We're going to be walking on the spot after this, so keep feet moving, keep working, keep the body going. Up and down. Great little warm-up this is, just helps mobilize all the joints. Get the body ready for this morning boost workout. Then we're going to speed things up. That's it, and down. Walking on the spot now. Just take it nice and simple. So I'll show you the next moves. Keep walking on the spot. We've got the heel kick with a tap up there. So really reaching up and down. We're going to go into that straight away in the next 15 seconds. So just keep the arms going. Open up the arms. That's it, a few little shoulder circles, and let's get ready, backwards, 3, 2, 1, heel kick, so up and down, good work, again, all in your own time, at your own pace, it's a feel good one, so get some music on if you've got some music, and get yourself working out to this fantastic Friday morning feel good workout. That's it, side to side. Excellent. I'm going to go for a side step. 3, 2, 1, and side step with open arms. Come on. open up the arms. That's it. Boom. Increase that pace if you can now. Add that little bit more. Get that mood boosted. Get that heart rate boosted. It's 2.5 minutes and 30 seconds rest. That's it. Good work. We're going into a little dip and a punch or reach across. Or I like to say high fives. 3, 2, 1. And we're reaching across and dipping in the middle. Good work. Again, all in your own time, at your own pace. A little squat, dip, reaching across. Fantastic. Boom. Excellent stuff. Keep going. We're almost there. We've got 2 elbows to knee, one side. 3, 2, 1, and elbow, elbow, the side. 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, that's it. One side, then the other, and keep that core engaged. Fantastic. 2, 1, 2. Work, keep going. 10 seconds, and we're going to pulse squats. 4 pulse squats and 4 squats. 1, 2, and down. 4 squats, 2, 3, 4, and pulse. 1, 2, 3, 4, and up. 1, 2, 3, 4, and pulse. 1, 2, 3, 4. Good work. Let's keep going. 30 seconds rest after this, and pulse. 2, 3, 4. 4 more. 1, 2, 3, and 4. Good work. Grab yourself a drink. One part done on that. We're going to do that all again on that circuit. So you can already feel that energy boosted. Feel the mood boosted. Feeling good on this Friday morning. We're going to go straight back in with the heel kicks. And reaching up. And 10 seconds. Nice deep breaths. Let's do this. 3, 2, 1, and go. Reaching up, heel kicks. Again, add that 5% if you can. Just that little bit more. Boom, that's it. Fantastic stuff. Put a smile on your face, helps you feel good as well. Smile and laughter is the best medicine for anything. Helps make you feel good instantly, just that little smile. Lift your mood. 3, 2, 1, and side steps with open arms. Boom. We'll do pec decks this time, so arms up high. Boom. That's it. Fantastic stuff. 2.5 minutes. That's all it is. Another 30 seconds rest. Excellent stuff. Come on, you're doing amazing. Keep going. We're going in for the dip and punch next again. Or dip and high five, as I like to say. Let's go and reach. High five. Boom. Good work. Fantastic job. High fiving your way into a good mood. Fantastic. Keep going. Boom. Yes. 10 seconds. And we've got the knee to elbow twice. Either side, go on. 3, 2, 1, and 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2. Good work, keep going. 4 pulses and 4 pulse squats. 4 squats going up. 2, 1, 2, 1, 2. Keep going, keep working. 2, 1, 2, down into squats. 3, 2, 1, and squat. 1, 2, 3, 4, and pulse. 1, 2, 3, 4, and up. 1, 2, 3, 4, and pulse. 1, 2, 3, 4, and again. 1, 2, 3, 4, and pulse. 1, 2, 3, 4, one more. 1, 2, 3, and 4. Good work. Keep that feet moving. That feet moving, those feet moving. Grab yourself a drink. We're into part two of this now. So just keep walking on the spot. We've got a side step, squat, and knee up. So side step, squat, knee. Nice and simple. Bringing that knee up. Let's do it. So squat, knee up, step, squat, knee up, step, squat, knee up. That's it. Bringing that knee up. Squat. I'm getting all mixed up here now. Squat, knee up, step. If you can't, just laugh at me. Boom, boom, down. That's it. Squat, knee up, down. Step. That's it. We've got it. We are in with a nice heel kick. So nice heel kicks. Just open up the arms. Now we're doing pushes and pulls. Fantastic stuff. Keep going. And we've got a knee up one side, 15 seconds. Knee up the other side, 15 seconds. 3, 2, 1. Just one knee at a time, 12. I'll go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Go on, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. Keep going. 40, 50, 60, 70, 18. And switch. Go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. Going to the scissor kick next. 40, 50, 60, 90, 18. And we're kicking out in front. Nice jump core. Go on, let's keep going. You're doing amazing. We've got a V step with a double bounce backwards to finish off this one. Go on, keep going. So V step in 3, 2, 1, and forward, forward, bounce, bounce, forward, forward, bounce, bounce. That's it. Double bounce back. Nice wide stance forward. Good work. Boom, boom. Boom, boom. Let's keep going. 30 seconds rest after this. Good work. Boom. Boom, boom, and time. 30 seconds rest. One more round of that to go. You're absolutely amazing. Then we're gonna go on to our other little bits. Static movements, really working the legs. So we're back in with the side step. So we're gonna do a squat and we'll just bring the knee up. One side to the other. Let's do it. 3, 2, 1. We'll forget the side step. And up. Squat. Knees. Boom. That's it. That's easier than having the step. Good work. I'm going to go into heel tap next. Tapping those heels. Bringing them up in front of you. In 3, 2, 1, and let's go. One side to the other. Add a little hop. Tapping the heels. Fantastic stuff. Go on. 30 seconds rest again after this. And we've got 7 moves on the next bit. Keep going. Knee up one side, 15 seconds. Let's do it. Go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Keep going. 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18. And swap. Go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. Go on. 30, 50, 60, 70, 80, 90, and scissor kicks. Let's do it. Come on. Heart rate's up now. Two to go. Last two on this bit. Oh. Excellent stuff. It's warm here. Fantastic. Got to keep going. Got to V steps and bounce. Three, two, one, and forward, forward, bounce, bounce. Let's do it, come on. Let's do this, last one, 30 seconds rest. Then we'll get into some static movements. We've got seven moves. Boom. Fantastic, go on, keep going. Three, two, one, and good work. Keep walking on the spot. Grab yourself a drink. Doing amazing. Let's keep going. We're going to work through the static moves, and then we're going to go back through both of those two bits all the way through. 5 minutes non-stop to just really finish it off at the end. So we're in split squats now. So one leg forward, one leg back. We're going up and down, 30 seconds each side. We're swapping over straight away. Let's do it, go. Nice strong core. Getting the knee as low as possible. Up and down. Knee does not protrude over the toe. Let's do it, come on. And we swap sides. Come on, keep going. Fantastic. Three, two, one, and swap. Upper leg, hand up and down. Let's do it. Back leg, low as possible. Really working the legs, this is. Let's keep going. There's sweat on here. Doing amazing, now keep going. Oh, it's time to get your heart rate going down a bit. Really working the legs. We're going to a squat pulse in three, two, one. Let's do it. Nice wide stance. Pulsing. 30 seconds. And we are doing standing side leg raises. Oh. Since I'm earning cardio points now, definitely. 141. It's not bad. 5 seconds, standing leg raises, one side 30 seconds, and the other side. Three, two, one, and go. Hands on your hip, take your leg out, and in. Fantastic, find that focus. Hold on to something if you need to. And out, and in, really working the hip abductors. This is building muscle and strength. And flick to the other side. Keep going. Three, two, one, and the other side. Up and down. Excellent stuff. Nice strong core. We're going in last one. We're doing a chair hold. So it's like a squat, like you're sat on a chair with your hands up in the air. If you've ever done yoga before, you'll know what I mean when they do chairs. Keep going with this. Three, two, one, and chair hold. So hands up, feet together, reaching up. Nice working the thighs here. So you're not in a full squat, but you're reaching up, really engaging the core. Good work. Come on, 15 seconds. Oh, almost there. 30 seconds rest. Grab yourself a drink in a minute. Burning that is. Three, two, one, and fantastic stuff. Shake the legs off. Excellent stuff. We're going to work our way back through that now. Doing absolutely amazing. Grab yourself a little drink. We've got just over about 10 minutes to go. So we're going to work through the first two bits. 5 minutes of work. Really put it in here now. And then we'll have a nice cool down and stretch. So we're going to go with a heel kick and reaching up in 5, 4, 3, let's do this, and let's go. really boosting that mood. Send us into this Friday feeling good, set up ready for the weekend. So come on, give it that little bit more. You've got 5 minutes. Give it everything you've got. Fantastic stuff. Go on, keep going. We're going in with a sidestep and open arms here. Like I say, we're working our way through this all the way right to the end. And let's go. Boom. Big pet deck arms. Go on. Squeeze in and out, side to side. Excellent. We've got the dip and high fives coming up. Punches, depending what mood you're in, but I'm in a good mood, so we're high-fiving everybody. Let's do it. Fantastic. 10 seconds. Go on. Yes. 3, 2, 1, and high fives. Come on. One side to the other. Nice dips. Let's work it. Come on. Really good way to set yourself up for the day. Get those endorphins going, making yourself feel good physically and mentally for the day. Come on. Whew. Dig deep. We've got two knees to elbow. And let's go. 1, 2, and again. 1, 2, 1, 2. Come on. 2, 1, 2. Let's work it. 2, 2, 2. Yes. Come on. 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2. You're doing amazing. 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2. 4 squats and pulses next. 2, 1 more, 2, 4 squats. Let's do it. 1, 2, 3, 4 and pulse. 1, 2, 3, 4 and up. Come on. Right through to the end. 4, 1, 2, 3, 4 and up. 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4 and 1, 2, 3, 4 and dip. 1. We're into squat and knee up. So squat down and knee up. Come on, we're going straight through this time. First 2.5 minutes is up. We're going right through to the end. Come on, you can do it. You're with me. Fantastic feel good workout. Heel taps coming up next. Yes, heel taps, 3, 2, 1, and go. Whoa, the legs were burning then. Fantastic. We've got 15 seconds, 1 knee up each side. Scissor kicks, and then V steps with the bounce to finish off strong. Come on, you can do it, keep going. We're gonna knee up. One side, 3, 2, 1, let's go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 10, keep going. 18 and swap, go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, keep going. 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, scissor kicks coming up, 3, 2, 1, and let's go. The pulse is up high now. 160. We are feeling good. Come on. One more to go. Excellent stuff. Almost there. B step bounce. 2, 1, and let's go forward, forward, boom, boom, punches, come on, boom, 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 come on, boom, yes, boom, boom, come on, boom, 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 come on, right through to the end, 10 seconds, come on, boom. And yes. We are done. Got a nice little cool down now. Oh, that's amazing. Well done, everybody. Grab yourself a quick drink. Keep the feet moving. Heart rate. Wow. That's at 197. It's gone off a bit now. 199. Definitely working. Right, nice little side steps, cool down the body. Fantastic work, everybody. Hope you enjoyed that Friday morning feel good boost workout. Boost your mood, boost your health, definitely boost your fitness. Healthy heart, healthy mind, healthy body. That's what we say. Excellent. And back toe taps. Slowing everything down now. Getting the heart rate returning to normal. Nice deep breaths. I don't know if you noticed, but I did mess up a little bit in the middle there. We are only human though. Adds a bit of laughter to it. Good work. And knee taps. Just nice shallow knee now. Not coming up too high. Oh, little ducklings swimming across the pond. Just to finish off this feel good move. And heel digs. With the arms just rocking in front. Excellent stuff, everybody. Hope you enjoyed this workout. Definitely does help boost your mood. Thank you for joining me live. I'm going to finish off with some stretches. Good work. Just keep the feet moving and pull the arm across. Nice stretch for the shoulders. Slow the heart rate right down now. And open up. Sweat pouring in my eye. Fantastic stuff. Hands in the small of your back. Plant your feet now. Keep your feet steady. Squeeze the shoulder blades back. Looking up to the sky. Beautiful sunshine. Fantastic stuff. Finish off with just a couple of quad pulls through and hamstring stretch. Nice stretch for the quads, hip flexors. Done a bit of work there. Kick back into your feet, into your hands, sorry, into your feet. Brilliant. Kicking back into your hand and swapping sides, just adds a little bit deeper to it. Excellent stuff. Oh. Finish off with a hamstring stretch, either side. So we're going to cross over the legs this time. Cross over the leg, bring the foot to the side. Heart rate's gone right back down to 121 now. Perfect. Getting right there. And then reaching down. Nice stretch. For the back of the hamstring into your lower back. And up over to the other side, last little bit. We are almost there. And that is almost half an hour done. Full workout, warm up, smash the morning boost workout. I'm doing a cool down. Absolutely amazing. Oh, and finished. Well done, everybody. Hope you enjoyed that. Thank you for joining me live. What a great way to start your day. Fantastic stuff. Have a fantastic day, fantastic weekend. Last day here on my holiday, back home next week on Monday morning for another live workout. So take care, have a great weekend, everybody. Remember, if you can be anything, be kind, be positive and be happy. Have a fantastic weekend, everybody. See you all soon.